At least five schools in downtown assumed a shelter-in-place status after a report of shots fired around 1 p.m. Tuesday in the 1,000 block of Wright Street behind the Gervais Communities, officials said. One car was struck by a bullet, but no injuries were reported, said Catherine Lindsay, spokeswoman for the Wilmington Police Department.